Percussion Tip Tuesday. Two methods for sustaining the sound of a maraca. The twirl and the side-to-side shake. For most situations, I prefer the side-to-side shake, but make sure you learn both methods. Percussion Tip Tuesday. Get that going.